Wait, before I start the first challenge... Alright, let's begin. So for our first challenge, we've got to make a nice treat for Uncle Throbus. So I've decided I'm going to make a pizza. Now, I don't really know how to make a pizza, and I don't think I have any of the right ingredients, but who cares, right? First off, I'll need the dough, and I know exactly how to make it. Now that I've got the dough, I need some red sauce. Oh, I know where to get some!
Huh? What do you want?
Hey, Archer, how's your channel? Now I just need a little bit of cheese. And what would a pizza be without some toppings? Like this awesome fish head, and some algae from my algae farm, and my secret ingredient. Ah, the perfect pizza. What the heck? That pizza looks disgusting! What do you mean? Ugh, so unhealthy. Maybe you should put some healthy things on it. Oh, well, it's a good thing I still have this lettuce that I bought over a year ago. Oh my god, you're the worst person ever!
What?
Your pizza is awful! Disgusting! It looks like poo! Maybe you should put some healthy things in it, like this single piece of broccoli that I have. Huh? You know, she was right. This broccoli would be perfect on my pizza. Alright, now I just gotta put it in the oven. Hey, the pizza's done! Now to just take this to Uncle Throbus. Hey, Uncle Throbus, how are you peeling? Get it, cause you're peeling? Anyway, I brought you a big, beautiful pizza! Open wide!